This is one about Mozart. And Mozart wasn't a very conservative guy, and he found Europe was getting a bit conservative, so he emigrated to South America. And in Rio, he met a guy called Tico, who showed him around and introduced him to the rhythm and the culture and the plants. And then decided to rehash Rondo alla Turca, and he came up with Rondo alla Tico.